So, I don't know how big this tower is, but maybe we're like halfway to the top? Wait, we were on the third floor last. This is the fourth. I don't know, maybe we're halfway. I don't know how long this tower is. Yeah, you go ahead. God damn it, seriously? Thanks. Seriously? Stop killing us. I do not like these guys. You jerks. For crying out loud. Okay, so one spell's enough to kill each of them. That's good to know. Come on! Kill him! Thank you. Stop it! You're gonna heal yourself, aren't you? Oh no, wait, they're not. They're strong against Earth. Whatever, it wasn't gonna work anyway. Thanks. This will work. Really? Come on. There we go. You're strong against it. Yeah, but your cuddly teddy bear isn't. The sorcerers are human. Why are they helping monsters here? That makes no sense to me. But we're on the top. And this is floor 7. Beholder. Oh, you're weak against wind, too. Oh, but you won't reflect that, huh? Reflect my meteors, but... healing? Oh no. A floating sorcerer using Earthquake. That's kind of funny. It's not funny anymore. We are going to die. We're gonna live! We're going to die. Well, you're going to die. Do you mind? Nice shot. Or swing. Come on. Okay, that's the one that killed me. What's over here? There's gotta be an armor or weapon around here somewhere. And hopefully a spell. Nice try. Well done. Well, I guess I should deal with you first. She just got on blind, come on. Mm. There's another stair over there. What's over here? Two stairs? Well, let's see what's over here first. Somehow I forgot you had arrow. Should have attacked the manticore first. Hey, there's a switch! And some more nagas. Looks like the switch is over this way. Now what are you guys called? Naga! I bet you guys are still vulnerable to this. Yep. Don't bother, just kill him. I must know what that is. Huh, really? Alright. Ooh, flare. Let's try that right now. I got all the spells. Damn. No more Mr. Nice Guy. Why on just one? Yeah, did the trick. Okay, so I guess I closed that off. Thank you. Oh, for crying out loud. Kill them before they do it. I'm sick of them. Of course. I have no idea where Pazuzu is. I'm just cutting through his minions, looking for elevator buttons. Well, this'll do it. Good work. Hi, I can't even go back. Of course. Ugh. These enemies at the stairs are starting to bore me. And there's one more. Wow, you barely made it. Why? He was already dead. Oh, you're different. Who are you? Gargoyle. Nice to meet you, sirs. Did you know your cousins back in the volcano are the devil? Their health was 666. Look how shocked he is by that. Uh-oh. He was shocked, but I still didn't hit him. You're here, aren't you? Nope, you're not here. Damn. That would have been great. Stop doing that. Why? Why the lowest health one? Look at the Kaylee, come on. You got magic. Use it right. Alright, I'm gonna kill the mage unless you do. Thought you would. Yep, of course. You have to kill two enemies to get to that. Must be important. One more. Excalibur. I mean, obviously, the last weapon was gonna be a sword. That was the one thing I didn't have. Let's take a look. How much do you do? Oh, damn. I have Excalibur. Aw, that would have one hit killed you. It still can, but it won't. Thanks, Kaylee. Up? Do I need to go up? Let's see why I would. That's not good. Very good. Okay, he's not there, and I don't think I need to close anything if it's not. What's down here? Okay, he's not here either. I don't think I've been here. He could be here. Let's use Excalibur. Hmm. Thanks, I want to use this on you. Aw, really? I was hoping. Why'd you do that? Why are you doing that? Why was he doing that? Ah, there he is. So if I close that off, he can't escape. Nice shot. Deal the last guy. I dealt with the last guy. Alright, so now he should be stuck there, right? Right? I just gotta find a way to get to him. Well, I got a sword and a spell. I doubt there's anything else here. Okay, maybe I'd go in through there. Still a lot of enemies to go through. You should have just healed yourself or attacked them. Yeah, I'm not helping you out. I think it'd be better if I just got rid of him. Okay, that helped. That helped. How many more of you are there? Well, she's dead. I at the very least want to see if I'm even going the right way. Come on, at the very least I want to see if this is the right direction. Ugh. Is that really too much to ask? Apparently so. They're just gonna put me to sleep again. Oh, never mind. Hey, it is the right direction. Oh, great.